This is scary. Well,
something we haven't seen for such a long time.
When was the last time you saw Lise Ray have back-to-back vaults, even close to that?
Haven't.
We have not at all.
Now, remember, in this competition, they have to do two different vaults. They're both average. She was planning to do the 1.5 for her first vault.
Kind of misses the horse once again just a little bit there, but this is all about being tentative, making sure that her hands get down on the horse, taking her time to get off of the horse so she doesn't get the rebound she's used to. And that's why she doesn't have the power in the rotation and sits down.
This is the more difficult vault. She's going to add a half twist.
And so that means she has to go much harder. No problem.
No.
Yep. Right in the air. You could see she did not have the bounce off the horse that she needed, very similar to what she did on the first one.
Her left shoulder is still wrapped from hearing something pop earlier in the competition.
And that is gigantic deductions because, first of all, she's sitting